believe that I have discovered the formula to unlock man's true inner self.